I'm out here with my German Shepherd Lobo. You can tell he's excited. It's Halloween. We got some snow. Come along. Those are Lobo's excited noises. Also, hey, if you are watching our channel, I ask that you give us a thumbs up and you subscribe. It really helps us out with the YouTube algorithm. We try to put up all kinds of content to keep you entertained. And that's all we ask for in return. I haven't filmed a hike in the dark for a while. My GoPro didn't work very well in low light conditions. But now that I'm filming with my phone here, my new Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra, we'll go back to shooting some of these night videos now that we have snow cover on the ground. The point of no return. He's like, come on, Dad, let's go. What? Down. Ooh, it's coming down good now. I love getting out before sunrise and hiking with the dogs. This is usually how my mornings start. Check out our new werewolf winter caps. Got them in all kinds of colors, baseball caps also. We also have winter caps with our channel hand logo on them too. Damn, my cap switch is stuck. I love walking out in the dark, especially when it's snowing. What's up, old man? Lobo, this way. Up. Good boy. go up this way. This swamp is pretty wet. Good boy. Come on. Just a second, I gotta blow my nose. Well, we got that taken care here. It's beautiful, huh? I love the night. One of the things I like best about coming down here when it's dark is we have this whole area to ourselves. Come on. Thank you. It's Lobo's Let's Get Going voice. I'm crouched down relieving a little sciatica. Just a moment. Yes. German Shepherds and their excited whines. All right. Go on. It says, hurry up, Dad. You're taking too much time. There's all kinds of good stuff to see. Beautiful. Don't mind me, I'm just soaking it in. Want to wish a happy Halloween to everybody. I remember, I think it was in the late 90s or maybe mid-90s, maybe earlier, but we got about 31 or 32 inch snowstorm on Halloween. It was just crazy. I even took my kids out to trick-or-treating it. My daughters had their big snow suits on. Down. Good boy. Slippery.
Attica.
Gotta love that German Shepherd excited whine. We had a brief technical issue. Accidentally bumped the off button on the phone. That's Lobo's where's the stick look. He wants me to throw a stick out there for him. I'm not gonna know. Even though he'll swim in this cold water, I'm gonna be the better voice of reason for him.
Goodbye, Bo.
Yeah, I know you want a stick, but I don't want you in the water.
But
starting to get lighter. I don't know if you can see. Sun's gonna get ready to rise up over the top over here in the next half hour or so. Come on, buddy. Awesome way to start out your day. Nice hike with your buddy through the woods. Nobody to bother you. Just soaking it all in. Got Ulu and Badge at Heat at home. All my mails have just been a joy. All kinds of whining and that because they want the girls. Sciatica.
Come on.
Be a couple of weeks before I could shoot any pack feeding videos again because the girls are in heat. Most of the boys don't really want to eat at this time, except for Ryuk, of course. Ryuk always wants to eat. But in a couple weeks, once that's all done with, we'll start putting some more of those back up on the channel. Forgive the sniffling, that's what happens when you're walking around in cold weather. It's your sinuses' ways to protect your nasal membranes from the cold. Yeah, buddy. Again, just relieving a little sciatica. This way.
go this way.
I think I might be able to turn my flash off now. Yeah, there we go. Let me open up the aspect ratio. There we go. Crater in there. The snow beast. You're all covered with ice, Lobo. Up, Lobo, this way. Should have brought my ice chains. Slippery. I don't think this snow is going to stay on the ground. It'll probably melt over the next few days, but as the winter snow comes and we get some permanent snow cover, I'll start doing these early morning sunrise hikes again as far as filming them, because it looks like my phone's able to do pretty good in the low light settings. I got a workout this morning. Great way to start the day. Come here, Lobo. Come here. There we go. All right. Got Lobo all hooked up. If you made it along this far, I appreciate you coming. Again, it really helps the channel out if you hit a thumbs up. And also if you subscribe, if you aren't. We put a lot of work putting these videos up for people. And I provide a lot of helpful free tips if you're a dog lover and you want to learn about your dogs. I don't ask for anything in return. I'm not selling anything. But I would like the thumbs up and the subscription. That's all. See ya. Say bye, Lobo. There's Mr. Lobo at the end of our hike. People often ask, why don't you take all your dogs out on your hikes when you go out with the dogs? Well, there's a few reasons. One, I drive a Jeep, and this is all the area I have in back. I can really only haul 2 to 3 large dogs at a time. The other reason is, park rules don't allow you to bring more than 3 dogs at a time, so that's why you typically see me going with 2 or 3 dogs. This morning was a solo hike with Lobo. I like to do these, give the dogs each a solo hike each week, just to bond and spend some one-on-one time away from them, or one-on time with them away from the other dogs. Like, subscribe, and share. Again, if you made it this far, we really appreciate it. See ya. Say bye, Lobo.
Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.